Installing a new or swapping a solid-state drive or hard disk is relatively easy and can be done in just a few minutes. First, open your PC case by unscrewing a few screws at the back. In almost any PC case, the drives are located at the bottom in front. Unplug the SATA cable. Some of them have this little clip that you need to push to pull it out. Unplug the power cable and then unscrew the drive from the case. Some PC cases have different mechanisms or can be screwed on both sides. Before pulling the drive out, check if there is anything in the way, such as RAM sticks or graphics card. Once you are ready, slowly take out the drive. Now let's install the new drive. One pro tip is, if you have more than one drive, leave some space in between for better cooling. Push it slowly into the slot and tighten it. Connect the power cable from PSU like this. Then connect the SATA cable to the motherboard, here, and the drive. The process is the same for both hard disk and SSD, but it's different for NVMe drives. Finally, just close the PC case. When you add a new SSD or HDD to your computer, but also keep the old one, you don't need to install or configure anything in the operating system. Just power on the PC and format the new drive. To do this, go to this PC, right-click on the new drive and select Format. Then click Start to begin the formatting process. In the case you want to replace the system drive, then you will need to install or clone the operating system onto the new drive. This process can be a bit more complex and require additional software and steps. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and I'll see you next time.